the female hyenas are the ones that call the shot. Within the clan, they have males, but the males in the natal clan don't get to mate with the females. We have males who are migrants from other clans who come and are welcomed by these other hyenas, and they're the ones that will mate with the females. So even though these immigrant males are dominated by their entire clan, but they do all the mating. So the males are not from the clan, but they're dominated by the rest of the members. Oh, she is super aggressive.